Hello class first. I am here again to take your maths class. Today we will do some more subtraction. So let's start. You can see the pot here. How many pots? Count these pots. Yes, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pots. Okay, so we will write 6 here. Okay, here. Oh, 4 pots are broken here. Only 2 left? How? So we will write here 4. Okay, broken pots are 4. So 6 minus 4 is equal to how many? So we will write here 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Okay? Then how many frogs you can see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write here 5 minus, oh, there are only 3. Where is 2 frogs? These are 2 frogs. They fell down on the river. Okay. So 5 minus 2. So how many left? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So write here 3. Okay. How many leaves in this branch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 leaves. Okay. 4 leaves fell down from the branch. So how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Okay. There are 5 mangoes in a basket. How many mangoes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mangoes. 1 mango ate the girl. Okay. So how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Okay. So as it is, we will do some subtraction in the board. You have to note down in your notebook. Okay. So these are the questions which you have to done in your notebook. Okay. So first you have to note down your date 12/05/2020 and chapter 4 subtraction and classwork. Then you have to start from the first one. Okay. I'm going to tell you how you will do it. You can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apples in a tree. Okay. So you will write here 5. Okay. Then 2 apples fell down from the tree. So you will write here 2. Okay. Then 5 minus 2. There are 5 apples in the tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 2 apples fell down from the tree. How many apples left here? 1, 2, 3. 3 apples left here. So we will write here 3. Okay. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. The second question is, there are 1 bunch of banana. There is 1 bunch of banana. How many bananas? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bananas are here. Okay. So we will write here 4. And then someone take away 1 banana from the bunch. So you will write here 1. Take away. 1 take away. Okay. Then how much banana left? 1, 2, 3. So 4 minus 3. If we take away 1 from 4, so remaining bananas are 1, 2, 3. So we will write here 3. Okay. The next is, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 grape in a bunch. Someone take away 1 grapes from this bunch. So how many grapes are left here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 grapes in bunch. And someone take 1. Take away 1. So we will write here 1. Then minus. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 grapes are left here. Okay. The next is, There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 petals in a flower. Okay, then 2 petals are fell down. Then how much petals left here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If 2 petals are fell down, so 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. So you will write here 5. Okay. So this is your work. Do it well and learn your subtractions, how to do.